The reality is it's a witch hunt.
Why would you apply for unemployment benefits when you had a job making $120,000 a year?
This is inaccurate information, and I will get to clear my name on this during the pandemic. It wasn't very clear. I don't understand where the government's getting their information, but I will present my facts.
Taking a page out of former President Trump, saying that this is a witch hunt, that this is political, saying he doesn't understand where the government got this evidence.
The place that the government got all of this information is from him, from the paperwork he filed himself. Right. This is a paperwork case, and that's the problem for the congressman.